Good morning, guys. I have no makeup on and there's probably mascara under my eyes. I look really bad right now, but who cares? It's currently 11:56 and I am getting ready. I'm gonna go either with my friends or with my grandma. I think I want it so my friends want me to come. Like, they really want me to come hang out with them. But, like, I haven't been with my grandma in a while. And so I kind of want to go hang out with my grandma because, like, the days that I haven't been doing anything, she's been doing something. And she's not doing anything today, so I want to go hang out with her. But I don't want to be mean to my friends because yesterday I just had a relaxed day. And my friends want me to hang out, so I don't know what to do. So... but I'm gonna go get ready.
Okay,
so I didn't finish getting ready, and how I look right now looks like really bad, but I am starving and I haven't had breakfast yet, so I'm gonna go have some breakfast. I swear there's like food all over my face, like, because I had some mint sugar toast, so it's probably like this one sugar all over my face. But I just got done eating and now I'm gonna go to my grandma's, but I have to finish getting ready first. Oh my gosh, I look so weird because I don't have my my mascara on, but I have my eyeshadow on. Anyways, I'm gonna charge the battery and then hurry and get ready, and then I might go to my grandma's house. Okay, so I just got ready. Well, I got ready a little bit ago, but I finished getting ready and then I went live for a little bit, and now it's like 2 o'clock. But my grandma's on her way to come get me, and yeah, I'm gonna show you guys my outfit of the day. Ooh. There's like a bug. Ew. I was gonna try and show you like in here, but I'm gonna go to my mom's room because she was like a full length for me. So what I'm wearing is I'm wearing just this cute little shirt that I got from Nordstrom. And you can wear it like off the shoulder too, like that. But if I do wear it off the shoulder, but I lift my arms up, it just goes up. So I just wear it like this. So kind of on the shoulder, but like kind of off the shoulder. I don't know. So I'm wearing this. And then I'm wearing these jeans that I don't know where I got them from. My mom gave them to me. So yeah, I don't know where I got them, but these jeans. And then I don't know what shoes I'm going to wear yet, but yeah. Oh, and then bralette is from Nordstrom. So, and then I'm probably going to wear my Apple Watch. It's not charged. I might wear my Apple Watch or I might not. We'll see. I do. So yeah, and then I'll let you guys know what shoes I'm wearing. Oh, and I'm going to be wearing some Axonanis. Also, my backpack, I don't know if you guys will be able to, I'll just take it off. The backpack that I am wearing is from, I've got my bracelets and I am wearing my Apple Watch, but the backpack that I got, what is it? Snapchat. But the backpack that I am wearing is from, I'm wearing.
Okay, so my grandma came to pick me up. Say hi, grandma.
Hi.
And now we are at Fizz, and the line is long, and there's a car behind us. And yeah, it's currently 3:50 right now. So yeah, we're just gonna hang out, have some fun. Yeah, it's been forever since me and my grandma have gone together.
Too long.
Yeah, way too long.
So we got Chick-fil-A in my grandma's house. Wait, what?
I'm gonna go down through there.
Okay.
See if I can get to Target that way.
You can, I think. Wait. Ooh, can you?
I think I can by going through Olive Garden, and that takes you right.
Oh, yeah, you can. I'm pretty sure you can. Or did you get the chicken nuggets for you?
Yeah.
Okay, that's what I thought.
You're eating. Good job.
I feel like you never eat, but at the same time,
oh,
you do.
Oh, I do. All the time.
So I got a chicken salad sandwich. She got chicken nuggets. And we're going to Target for school supplies.
Okay, we're shopping for school supplies.
Should I just get this one right here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Need tape. Okay, send your tape.
I need paper. How many should I get? That's graphing paper.
I don't see any just for loose leaves. Maybe it's around the other side.
It probably is.
That's printer paper.
Mm-hmm. Is it over here? Oh, these are cute notebooks. Ho, ho, ho.
Yeah, grab some
of
those.
How many classes do I have? Okay, this one's cute right here.
That's cute.
I have to make sure this is College Ruled. This is College Ruled?
Yeah,
it says College Ruled notebooks right here. So this and this. Those ones are cute. Look how cute these are, you guys. And then, do you think this one's cute? Mm-hmm. Be Your Own Hero. That's cute. So, do you like this one?
Yeah.
Hello? School supplies. Do you think we need anything else? Yes,
thank you. I don't know. You tell me.
Ooh, I don't know. Let's look up school supplies. Ooh, glue.
Oh, yeah, you need those.
Here, it's probably over here.
The sticks that you use.
Yeah, I just use a stick. I probably just need like one mini stick and that's it for like the whole year. But I know that we'll use it a little bit. I want to say it's probably in like one of these. Where? Do you see glue anywhere?
I don't see any. They might be over on that other wall.
Yep, they probably are over here. Glue. Where is the glue? Oh, it's right here. I'm dumb. Okay, but I just want like one stick. Do they not just have one stick of glue?
They've got these with two and up.
Or they just have this one big one.
Oh, yeah, that'd work.
The Elmer's glue.
Is that a glue stick?
It goes on purple, yep. It goes on purple, this is what I want. But how much is it? Yeah, I think this is what I need. Okay, so you're in electronics, and I wanted to go look at the watch bands, and my grandma's like, you have to have someone come to like take something off of like the thing, you know, to get anything. And so my grandma's like, hey, can you come get a watch band for us? And so I was like, Grandma, because she knows I wanted this. I feel so bad now.
No, you don't.
And I'm just wearing the school supplies.
You
just
so Allie.
I got this, so I'm going to put it on my watch right now. You guys will see what it looks like.
So this is what the watch band looks like. And look, it matches my gold bracelets.
Yeah.
It's a little bit lighter, but it's so cute.
So I'm still at my grandma's and my grandpa just got home from temple because I had my vlog. It's on YouTube. And so now we're going to dinner. I still have my band. Okay. So we are now at Chili's.
Leave grandma out of it. She looks too ugly.
No.
Yeah. Here, see what you want.
Okay. I haven't been here in a while.
Huh?
Oh, yeah. I haven't been here in a while.
Ooh, that dessert that you guys got.
Chocolate molten.
You know, that had.
It's like.
We had a bite of it right now. It's to die for.
I got ribs and they got fajitas.
You are good, Allie.
What's up?
We just got done eating at Chili's. And now we are just waiting for my grandpa to come
out. Did you call him?
Yeah, I told him we were out here. Uh-huh. I told him we were out here. And he answered. We're just waiting for him because he went to the bathroom. And now we're just waiting for him to come out. Okay, so we are at the house right now. Grayson, what's up? We're gonna dance for this. Here. And there's my brother. Say hi.
What's
up? What's up?
What's up?
What's up, guys?
Do you want music? Because I have to turn out the light.
I'm gonna walk right here, Ellie.
Hmm?
Okay, I'm coming over here.
Ooh!
Ellie, I can't go right
this
there.
Way.
What? Okay, 1 second.
Yeah.
I know, calm down. I don't know what Tracy's doing. Tracy, what are you doing?
Whoa.
Are you doing a house tour?
Yeah.
Or a house update?
Stay out there.
Do you want me to help you?
I'm filming here.
Let me know in the comments down below if you guys want me to do a house tour like right before we move in. So like on Sunday or something, if you guys want me to do a house tour, or like Saturday. Leave in the comments down below if you guys want me to do a house tour. So I would do a house tour like before we move everything in, and then I would also do a house tour like when we have everything in and it's like completely done, which would be in like maybe, or like when we have our pool, which would be like, and like the sheds and everything, which would be in like about a year. So I would do like an updated house.
Okay, so we just got home and now I'm about to get in the shower. It is currently almost 12:30 at night. So I'm gonna get in the shower.
Subscribe to Chase.
So I'm gonna get in the shower and then I'm just gonna go to bed because it's so late. So I'm just gonna end the vlog here. Be sure to give it a thumbs up, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on Instagram at ally.farnleyworth and add me on Snapchat at ally.13.
Follow me on Instagram, Trayson_farnsworth.
And follow me on Musical.ly at the_names_ally. And also
follow me on Snapchat, Trayson3.
And follow me on Twitter at the_names_ally. Or ally's_life.
Follow me on Twitter. 3S_4_days with a Z. While we're doing it, follow me on YouTube, Traysworth.
There's no follow. Dude, that's gonna be my thumbnail.
Subscribe.
Right there. That's my thumbnail right there. Oh wait, no, because it's titled Back to School Supply Shopping. So I'll see you.
Bummer.
Anyways, see you guys tomorrow.
Give me a thumbs up,
comment, subscribe, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye. Peace.